yogi begins to wake up to this truth that what you do matters a great deal. You begin then to be more conscious of your choices. What you choose to eat, what you choose to read, what you choose to talk about, what you choose to do. It's one of the reasons why yogis practice vegetarianism. We all know that a vegetarian diet causes the least harm to the planet and to all involved.